Hey guys, what's going on? This is Darius, back with another video. And today, this video was just a very funny video to me. But, because the things that I did this round, you would expect our teammates to know. So, I thought it was a funny video at the end because I don't know how did we lose because the things that I contributed to the team. I guess they really didn't care about capturing the flags or whatsoever, but as you can see, looking at take C after we already took A. That's our usual game strategy. As you can see, I pick off that guy there, and the Galil is just my favorite gun. That and the Famous or Famas, you can't really blame anybody how they pronounce it, because it can be hard to deploy. But as you can see, we captured C. So they're spawning near B now.
Friendly care package on the way.
As you can see, we got a care package, but now we just usually hold down C and A. So right now I have not died at all. And then I'm not sure if our teammate died, but either way, I decided to take some ammo because I was trying to build up kill streak and I knew I'd need some ammo for it, because most of the time that I'm on a kill streak, I usually run out of ammo. And I pick off that guy right there. And then he's just running right past. So, we're still holding down the flags. We will usually either lose C or B by then, but then go for either A or B. But as you see, we're holding down the flags pretty good, but we lost Bravo. But, well, it said we lost Bravo. But we're losing Bravo right now. We usually make our way to A. But as you see, we didn't. So, they're spawning at A. Nothing's gonna come here. But I decided to make sure that does not happen. See if I could pick him off. And he comes back, but I'm not sure if I threw the grenade too far or he just died. Because I did not even get to hit my head. And I see him there and I just pick him off. And right now I should be about 4-0 or so. And I'm just waiting for somebody to come by.
Heads up, enemy RTXD spotted. Securing Alpha.
Well, people could probably say this is camping, but to me, I'm strategic. This is a very strategic move.
Enemy Cobra,
I'm
your
holding
way.
Down C, make sure nobody comes.
Securing A.
Even though we lost B, one of my teammates, well, they're trying to go get A while I still hold down C.
Alpha secure.
As we capture A, and we still have C. But we're losing it now, and I don't really want to go down there because now I'm thinking the whole team's down there. But instead, I die by their air support. That's why I really want Ghost Pro, because it's very helpful.
Security.
I don't know how I didn't get the kill. Pick
up
the scene. And I see that guy there, and I get him. And we're losing C now. I was thinking about going for B, but most of the time when they capture C, they're either half of their team are going to A, half of their team are going to B. So I decided I'll just probably hold down C for now until some of my teammates move in to take B or A. And I thought about taking on their air support, but it went away. And I've been holding under him so it wouldn't fully damage me if it shoots at me, because I'm under a roof. I saw an enemy on the radar, and there he is. Get off the ground. And then this sniper, I'm not sure how did he not kill me. He could easily hard scope. But lately it's been a lot of snipers killing me by like quick scoping. I guess the
enemy
fight
went
too bad. I'm not sure. He was probably hard scoping me, but fed
up.
I see my teammates dying. I pick up that kill. Thought I could kill the other, but I see this guy down here. I'm not sure if he knew exactly where the bullets were coming from, but I immediately get away from the spot because now I'm thinking they know where I'm at and they're gonna try and kill me. And I escaped death right here. As you can see, I'm running out of ammo. That's why I took the ammo right earlier, but obviously I died. Then I take the kill right here. Now here is a funny moment because I'm in a party with my friends and one of my friends are in the game. So I try and ask, can you kill yourself so I can take your gun? But that was my teammate right there that I wanted to get his gun. But he fell because he put the claymore and knifed it with the claymore facing, with the backside of the claymore facing him. The claymore with the laser is supposed to be facing your base. But he didn't have a grenade or nothing because he had a tomahawk. So right now, I'm thinking I'm screwed because I have two bullets left and I see one of my teammates just died. Hopefully I can pick up the kill right here.
Enemy spy plane above.
So I just
wait. Charlie secure. Friendly RTXD deployed.
Right there I get the assist. Right down for the enemy. But as you can see, most submachine guns aren't that good at long range, so that was a mistake on my part. But luckily, there's a sniper right here, and I thought that was the enemy's head, but that was a fail. See the sniper poke his head back out. Luckily, he came back. I don't know how it didn't kill him. So after I finish him off, there I get my 8 kill streak, the black belt. And I'm looking for I see an enemy right there, and my teammate picks up the kill. So luckily, he drops his gun, which is a pretty good weapon that I'm pretty used to, which is the AK-47. The AK-47 is recoil, it's called vertical, so you can aim from its butt and just the recoil boost it all the way up to like a chest or a headshot. And right there I got my chopper gun. So thankfully the AK is one of my favorite guns as well. So the black bird shows, I don't know, I didn't get the kill right there. I got the kill right there, so I'm only one kill away from my gun. It's an enemy right there. I wasn't gonna risk getting shot, so I decided to just leave. I decided to come up here, but my teammate died and I really wasn't gonna risk that. I was too close. And then finally I pick up the kill right there. My gun ship, which is probably the best kill streak to my point. Even though they patched it, I could care less. As I pick up the guy trying to get A. Right now I'm just waiting for the our teammate's escort to go away. So right now I'm just waiting in the back. Then I get up here, see if I can pick off anybody trying to go to A. Because right now we lost, I believe it was B. I pick up that guy, crate, I guess. Right now I could care less about my kill streak because I already got what I need that I would think I team to capitalize on. So I just right now see if I can pick anybody up. So I'm waiting, calling the gunship so that I can give my teammates a fair fight so it can capture a flight. But I just called it in. I saw it was an enemy up there, but luckily my teammate picked him up. And my gunship, I did pretty good in my gunship. Right now I'm just going away. But they shot my gunship down pretty fast, but luckily I have a chopper. And I call that in. And then I get some good kills here, and I see that my teammates didn't catch a flag. Which was a shame. Pick off a guy, see. Try and pick off this guy. I do believe I can. Nope. I'll take that care of it. They obviously wanted to shoot down my air support pretty fast.
I picked
up the guy in the corner. And I'm not too good in choppers. I'm not sure why. I like it when you can control your own air support. I think that ship, because they fly around outskirts, which is pretty good, but at the same time, it's like on fire and it's chasing the way of the
game.
So
you
can't really kill them.
They're
basically an obstacle anyway.
And
I get the kill right there, but now our chopper's going down. We still have to capture the flag. And it's too late to capture a flag now. Oh, we capture A. I mean, we capture C, which is pretty good, but it's still too late unless we were to capture B. But I was going to go try and get B, but it's just all these people coming from B because now that's where they spawn it. And I look at the score and now it's too late. Plus, we're already using C. That was a fail on my teammate's part because I held my own. Even though I didn't really capture no flags, because I was trying to help my teammates. But I don't know how to lose.
Rate,
comment, subscribe. Hit y'all later. Peace.